Hi, my name is Emily, but you might know me as Epithumia Rose. I'm from Montreal. I've started a year ago. It hasn't been that long, but I feel like I kind of know what I'm doing now. I had to pay my rent because I was in art school. I'm still in art school, and you know, the job opportunities in that field, it's practically non-existent. So my partner, which is also a tattoo artist, just like, he asked me, well, do you want me to teach you, because you've been drawing for a long time now and it feels like a natural transition. So that's how I started. I practiced on friends, and at first you do it for free and you don't expect it to be like that, to grow that much bigger. But it's been a long year, like, a lot happened. Well, you know, in tattooing there's only so much you can say to explain something to someone, but the rest is up to you. You really have to practice a lot. You know, a lot of people start by practicing on fruits or fake skins, but I had a lot of dedicated friends, and I thank them even now, because they really let me like experiment tons of stuff on them, and that's why I'm here. I'd say that for the tattoo industry, it's pretty contemporary. Like, it's not anchored in traditional visual language. Of course, it's really inspired by my personal practice in painting and drawing. So yeah, I feel like my tattooing style is really influenced by more of a fine arts background. Oh, it's so hard to talk about your own work because you're so close to it, especially for tattoos. Like, since it's going on a real person, I feel like the interpretation of the person that's getting it is more important than what I say at the end of the day. So, and that's fine with me. And it's also a hard question to answer too, because I may answer something now, but I also, like, I'm such at the early stage of my practice that I don't want to like put it in a box or like overdefine it too much. It's very flattering. I don't know. I think you kind of get used to it a little bit. Like, sometimes I really have to, like, it comes back and I think about it and I'm like, oh shit, like, it's true. That person is gonna have that for the rest of their lives if they don't have a cover up afterwards, but I hope not. I only have one.
Really?
Yeah, it's color test. I don't know. It just never happened. Like, I didn't get into this because I wanted tattoos. Like, I enjoy seeing them, but I feel like if I don't have a deep desire for it, it means that I can wait. And I know that it's gonna happen. Like, I know that when I'm coming back to Montreal, I'm getting one from my partner. And there's so many good artists that, you know, every day I discover new artists, and every day I'm more blown away by everybody's talent, that I feel like I need to know more before I choose. Again, there's only so much you can say, like, there's only so much you can technically explain, but I'd say go for it. But you should really take your blood pathogen course, because otherwise it could get really dangerous. Yeah, hepatitis is so fast to catch.